And now it looks like cooler heads have prevailed, but Harper is still red hot.